Hey you guys, what's going on? It's me, Josh Plays here, and today I have another video for you. And this video is actually going to be a different video. Today is going to be a texture pack review. Now, I know it doesn't seem like a texture pack review, but trust me, it is. So, let's try to hit 10 likes on this video, because I know I've grown a lot more. Well, just for example, I got this thing called YouTube Studio, some reason updates my YouTube channel updates slower than my studio thing, so it said I had like 48 subscribers, so almost 50, and then I'll be half away from 100, you guys. And once I hit 100, I have no clue what will happen. I'm actually the road to 1k, so yeah, we'll have a while. Let's just go for 10 likes, so yeah. So, the first thing we're going to start off with is the weapons. Now, oh my god, this way. Okay, so, the first thing we have is the weapons. Let's grab more. Okay. So, the first thing we got here is the wood sword. As you can tell, it's changed a little bit. And it's viewing. Yeah, and this is the wooden axe. Look how changed that is. They put the red rim around it for some reason, which I don't understand, really. Here's a stone sword. You can definitely see some changes. It kind of looks like an iron sword. That's what I didn't get about this, but since it is a PvP texture pack, I mean, why wouldn't you? Well, I forgot the bow, but you know what? I'll do that showcase later. And here's the axe. It looks just like the wooden one. But yeah, it's much better. This is the iron one. As you can see, it's missing two little dots because the creator forgot to fix it. Now, I actually did tweet out the I didn't tweet on him. I left a comment on his thing saying iron sword is missing two spots, so hopefully he changes that in the future. But yeah, and oh yeah, the iron axe. Let's just put it here. So the iron axe looks actually pretty sick. Like, the stick looks different from the wooden one stuff, yeah, and it just looks amazing. So we got the gold sword. I don't really like the gold sword. It makes it look too much like butter, like actual butter. Look at that. Look how nasty that is. The gold axe, not so much of a fan of. Like, I mean, I don't know if someone who would use, like, gold stuff to play. For some reason, they did. This is a diamond sword. Look how pretty this looks. Oh my god. I would love to get this in a server. But yeah, here's the diamond axe. They didn't put the red ring around it this time though. That's the one thing I got confused of, why they didn't put that red ring around it. Okay, so we're done with the weapon. Hold on, let me get a bed out. I should have really became compared. Let's sleep the day away. Okay. So next is the food. Okay. So it's apple, you see, I smile on your face, on your neck, show you what you see. Golden notch apple, yeah. And here's a normal gapple. Yeah. Look how majestic this watermelon looks. Okay. Whoa, I didn't expect that to happen. Let's just put that away. So, leather. Here's just a sneak peek of what I'm doing next, so it doesn't really matter. Well, I mean, for some people it does because they want to see. Next, and it goes gold, iron, oh no, and diamond. Okay, we're doing that. Yeah, I just have food. So let's get on to the armor. This is the leather armor. It looks kind of stupid. I'll admit, when you put it on, it's green. Ready, look. Like what? Next is we have the chainmail. because this is the cyborg pack. So yeah, no, I sort of understood it once I put the stuff on. And it was cyborg pack. Yeah. So here's the goal. It makes your body look like a freaking a ginormous piece of butter. Look at this. Do I not look like a ginormous piece of stick of butter? Crap. See when I first did it. But anyways. And the iron actually I like. I actually like the iron armor for some reason. It just I like the way the iron armor looks when you like it's full on iron stuff. But yeah, you probably don't like that, so you know what? I wouldn't blame you. It kind of looks weird anyways. Okay, so let's get on to the diamond. Diamond, same thing as iron. I'm just gonna put it on to show you because it looks like diamond. I don't really change anything about the way. Like, basically, okay. So here's the blocks that have been changed. Okay, so this is what that is. That is actually the master. This is the blue bed. This is the item frame. Looks same, but anyway, it doesn't. Is that a acacia door? Wait, is that a acacia door? Yeah, this is a acacia door. This is the flower pot. Same. Microwave. And yeah, and I had it. Well guys, I really did hope you enjoyed this video. Maybe you can go on to MCP Master to get it. But yeah guys, like, comment, subscribe on this video for more, and peace out guys.